What do you want?
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's up?
Let me get the gate for you.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel?
Nothing like scrap.
stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Bastard, come on out! I know you have a hand! Get him! Now what you gonna do, huh?
Fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Who's right?
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
That it? Jesus.
Finally.
I saw something.
Better than nothing. Make something out of this.
How's it going?
Something's here.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh? Something's out here. Who was that?
I saw something.
Come on.
something's happened. Something's already
happened.
You son of a bitch, where are you going? I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. More ammo.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. solve this.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Oh shit, not now.
Okay, that's all I guess we'll be ambushing anyone else today.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. God damn it. Fuse blown. Nope. Wrong direction. Feels. Yes. Out of gas. Of course. Good. Yeah. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures.
Return to your vehicle. We will get return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay. Go back to your vehicle.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Shot. Thank you.
Yeah, and your injector.
I'm so sorry.
It still works.
Lucky.
Whoa, what's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp. It's full.
The hallways have trouble concentrating.
I don't know about you, but I got a plan.
Plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No! No! What?
Jesus Christ. So many people. It's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up in these checkpoints. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Oh, goddamn it, can't let them see me. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Men coming!
Fire! Here you are. You like that?
Thank you.
be right here. Your camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you said this week, huh? Hmm. still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Not here. Okay. Feed wherever the hell you want. Not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. Are there? Huh? Any of you left? How many? Another narrow quarter.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My civilian thinker, Jack.
Run, run, run! Tell him!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's go!
Radio!
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Steve, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I won't lose anyone. I had a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Here we go.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me.
Oh, hell.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay. Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Come on.
Hey, Mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't you...
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter
waiting. You killed her!
So listen...
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir.
Do anything.
We need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
coming?
No.
Okay, I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. We're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
guys here.
There's one. Gotta finish this.
Someone's here. Something's out here.
Something's here. Someone's here.
Something's out here.
Something's here. Something's out here. That was a rock.
How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
I saw someone.
I got a use for you.
I heard something. Someone's here. What the hell?
Was a rock.
Something's out. There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
What's that?
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on. neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue. Or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing. Since they were all dead long before I ever got there.